reinforcements incoming. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
They've got me cold here!
We gotta pull out now! They're too close!
Come on!
I'll kill you!
Figure out what she was doing? Maybe we could figure out who took her.
Thanks, Agent.
confirm I couldn't do anything?
No. She's too far gone.
What are we doing here, Keener?
What we have to.
But at what cost? Are we just supposed to keep sacrificing our friends and mourning people like Viv?
I don't know that she would really want us to mourn her. She knew the risks.
I liked Viv. She was smart. She was one of us.
She was. And if we quit now, she dies in vain.
So we keep going and hope we don't lose anyone else before we finish the mission.
How's it going, by the way?
Good. Schaefer's in contact. Figured it was better to save the honey for the big reveal.
You gonna tell her you're a hunter?
That's more of a third date conversation.
Cal really misjudged you.
He saw what he wanted to see. Daddy's perfect little recruiting tool. The boarding school princess who could open up brand new markets.
I'm still waiting for the crystal-studded Merritt and Douglas collab. You would have made millions with a certain kind of high-end clientele.
Yeah, when all this is over, I don't think Mac is going to want to have anything to do with me.
Because of Faye?
No, Nat. They have a very complicated relationship, and I chose sides. Probably the wrong side. But I'm working on fixing that.
Supply room access unlocked. Target is near you, Agent.
I'm here to cover you.
Portable electronic device detected.
All these different government agencies, and not one of them can hold it together long enough to make a difference.
You including us in that assessment?
The way things are going.
It's not that bad.
You clearly haven't heard about Keener.
Yeah, well, he always was an asshole.
And Parnell?
Followed Keener around like a lost puppy.
It's not exactly easy to do your job when you don't know who your enemies are.
You were expecting easy?
You know what I mean.
What the... Are you getting this?
Identification confirmed. Agent Javier Cajica. Status rogue.
Fuck. His ring's red.
Anyway.
Good thing we found her before she could infect anyone else.
cover.
I'll give you cover.
It's over.
It feels dangerous out here.
Target. Target down. Good job.
Hey! That was the last one!
Never forget we're stronger than they
think we are.
Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
Look for a position. We are on guard.
Track record of staying alive.
I got them this far.
They knew the risks.
How is your mission going?
Good. She's on board. She's ready to infiltrate and help us take down the usurper.
She doesn't suspect I'm involved?
So far, no. As far as I can tell. She got your invitation. But she doesn't seem to see any connection between the two of us.
Well, I guess it's good she wasn't at Max Benefit last summer.
Yeah, I can't really picture Faye in a ball gown. Or a flapper dress. That's, not her style.
You know the honeypot isn't supposed to fall in love with the bear, right?
That's not what's happening.
Stay focused. Stay on mission. When you let emotion control you, you lose your judgment. That's when things get dangerous.
And that's why you'll live forever, because the only person you care about is you, right?
I care about other people. But I don't let that get in the way of doing what I know needs to be done. They underestimated me once. They won't make the mistake again.
Sure. Whatever you say, Vanguard.
Incoming hostiles detected. In distress.
Also near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. Secure the area and see if you can figure out what the hell she was up to.
Civilians in danger.
Target near you.
Bring them down. Damn! Oh, I got this!
Agent detected.
Should be good to go.
spotted, Sheriff.
Device detected. Electronic device detected.
You really want me to work with Kajika?
It's not about what I want. It's about what we need. He's got resources we can exploit.
I don't like the idea of working with someone on a vigilante crusade.
That's irrelevant. He wants the JTF out of the picture. The cleaners need the same thing. Mutual benefit.
If I don't trust him, the cleaners won't trust him.
Which is why I need you with me on this one.
Someone's
like you. He's dedicated.
He's nothing like me.
Look, with Kajika on board, we can finally make it happen. And trust him to deliver on his end. He will help us succeed.
Fine. You vouch for him? He's your responsibility.
He's in sight.
Clinton. They must be tracking Kelso too. Target neutralized. Good work. Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
Are you sure you can do this?
Yes.
We'll only get one shot at her.
We already did the hard part. I don't know how she did it, but Douglas got phase clearance approved.
I don't trust it. I think Nat's up to something.
You're paranoid.
She's too close to Cal. It's only a matter of time before she has the hunters in her back pocket.
Well, with Ellis in her pocket, Cal is supposed to follow suit, right? I mean, that's why they killed Mendez and my dad, right?
Are you sure you're ready to go after her?
You worried I'll get too emotional and fuck up the mission?
Yes.
This isn't about my dad. Not anymore. This is about making sure that the people with that kind of power can't wield it over everyone.
We can't let her redesign the world in her image.
We're here to save what remains and rise from the ashes.
Before there's nothing left to save.
Target is near you, Agent.
keep coming.
Got you, brother. Right on the bull.
Contaminated area. Entering contaminated area.
that's the target, Agent.
Never mind.
Assistance needed.
Another note? Was that hostile on her trail, or did you just shoot the messenger? Target neutralized. Good work. Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done. Agent, Isaac got a ping from Kelso's watch at the stranded tanker. If we know her location, other people will soon if they don't already. This may be our last chance to bring her home. Agent, Isaac got a ping from Kelso's watch at the stranded tanker. If we know her location, other people will soon if they don't already. This may be our last chance to bring her home. On sight. Looks like the Black Tusk beat you to the tanker.
On the way.
Move into attack!
Set. I'll give the lady the package, and you'll open the hovering back door. Once we are on both systems, we will have enough reach to distribute Glass's code to all interested parties. I'm en route. I know you can't talk, but if you agree, two clicks. Excellent. Time for the big show.
You pay for doing this!
Attention, all units. Cassandra located at the chamber. Eliminate the agents and intercept the asset.
Cassandra? Lau is dead. We recovered her body. They cremated her. There's no way.
Signs critical.
All available units, intercept the division. We can't let them get to Cassandra. The countermeasure deactivated the rogue network. If they get back online, you'll have to answer to me. Agent, eliminate.
System curtailed. Hostile striker drone detected. Hostile shock trap detected. System reactivated.
All remaining units, forget Cassandra. Intercept the division.
Secure. Isaac's still getting a ping from Kelso inside the tanker.
network detected.
Agent, glad you could make it. It's really good to see you.
Vanguard identification confirmed. Rogue network activated. Agent status, rogue.
What do you say, Agent? You ready to see how far down the rabbit hole really goes?
Gonna be fun.
Unauthorized network access detected.
I know what you're thinking. The first wave's prodigal son has returned. I still believe, deep down, that you really do get it. After everything you've been through, after everything you've seen, can you really still believe in the division? In Cal's division? You know, I have to admit that I made a mistake. I misjudged you. Misjudged Lao, too. But eventually, she came around. And I hope you will, too. The more you know, the more you will realize that I was right. We're the same. We are survivors. But you need to ask yourself, who has earned the right to tell you what to do? How many more good people have to die for the brass to survive? How many more people need to die so that Nat can have her little empire? I know you signed on to save what remains, but sometimes what remains isn't worth saving if all it does is kill you faster. I know you thought you got me. You saw my body. You felt my corpse. You watched my lips flap through your contact lens and ISAC declare, Agent deceased. Agent deceased. But, the identification was never confirmed. Our little performance was enough to convince the powers that be we were gone, no longer a threat, and Lao was with the Black Tusk, so we could continue with our work. Agent, I know you're wondering if you made the right choice, staying the course. I want to build a bridge between us. Another, safe haven, if you will. And now that Kelso has seen the light, I hope you will too. See you soon.
Remote connection lost.